Hey everybody, it's been a little bit again. I'm gonna just do a routine that is an extension of our good friend Paul from Oregon, which was basically, so he had this challenge of doing one pump. These are all rocking chairs, rocking chair one pump into two pump, into three pump, into two pump, into one pump, so it's all unbroken. And then just doing that for 20 minutes kind of thing. And then the kind of upgraded version, which was suggested, was to do 2, 3, 4 for your push-ups instead of 1, 2, 3. So, gonna give that a shot. Okay. Just going at the minute mark here. Is one. Five. 6.
Ten reps.
It's a really beautiful evening. Not really sure why I'm mentioning that, but this August here in Toronto has been cooler than normal, I think, and I'm not complaining. It's beautiful. Okay, phone ran out of storage there, so there's probably going to be a weird cut in this. Sorry about that. It pretty much ended right after the about the 10-minute mark into the routine, I think, and I had just done 11 reps. So, yeah, another 10 minutes roughly. I'll repeat rep number 11. So this is number 11. Because of that impromptu break. Okay, that's 11. Fifteen. 16. Wake up. Okay, there it is, 10 minutes. I mean, yeah, like I said, I know it's a bit awkward with the cut. So it probably totaled to roughly 20 minutes. And that was 21 reps. If you count redoing 11, I'll say 21, not 22. So 21, that's it. Simple, good workout. Thanks, Paul. Thanks everybody watching. I know it's been a while. Seems to be lately. But, yeah. We're training when we can. See you guys soon.